So without further ado, please give a thunderous round of applause to Sunny Leone. I moved to the side because they told me get away. Can we have a round of applause for Sunny Leone, everyone? Come on. First of all, congratulations. Are you, you're proud, you're happy in life? It's the whole story now. Are you, how are you feeling?
Feeling really scared. I don't know how this is going to do, but it's my story. It's a story that we told, and we tried to stay as honest as possible and really give you a glimpse into what my life was like. I didn't say that the story needed to be told. Other people told me that the story needed to be told. And when I was approached by Shireen, who's sitting right here, and Daniel also came to me, and they said, this is, you know, what we want to do, but we want the story to be more than what maybe people are expecting. And they ran me through the story, what they wanted to do, and it sounded interesting. I thought I was ready for it. Completely not ready for it in any way, but it's been an amazing journey.
Awesome, congrats. Last thing, you of course grew up to Indian parents in Canada, and growing up to Indian parents in India itself is pressure.
I think it's easier here.
Yeah.
Actually, because people from India, they move to America, they move to Canada, they move to all these places, and they move in this bubble of what Indian values and culture and everything should be like. So then they hold on to it tighter. Yahan to everybody thoda sa relaxed, eh? And they want to be more modern, and they want to, you know, think about all the things that could be, you know, instead of holding on to those values so strongly. Everybody's silent.
I think, firstly, thank you all for being here. And I would like to thank you, Sunny and Daniel, for having the faith in us and allowing us to tell your story. Thank you to Z5 for allowing us to tell it the way we wanted it to be. So I think challenges, I think it was just about her journey. And when we started off, it was a bit difficult for her that, you know, should I do this? Should I not? Am I ready for this? Am I not?
I'm still saying that. I'm just kidding.
But we didn't realize it would be that difficult. But once she got into it, it actually was, you know, difficult for her. It was playing herself. First time somebody has played themselves, in India at least, in a biopic. And I think it was very difficult. And at places, my heart broke. I think that was very challenging.
Well, let me put it this way, that the simplest thing to do was actually the biggest challenge that we thought actually turned out to be the simplest thing, which is Sunny being as honest as that she has been, which is what has actually helped us to make this show. The biggest challenge, I think, is the writing team and the direction team. We all personally feel that they've done a wonderful job in trying to bring this unique individual celebrity in a completely behind the scenes avatar, which you will see. And I think thank you in a very big way to Daniel, who's actually helped us in a big way to put everything together. And last not but the least, a lot of the show that you will see is shot overseas, and when you shoot overseas there are all kinds of problems, but the crew which actually worked day in and day out in the places that we shot, amidst weathers, which was at times extremely cold, where Sunny really, you know, did shoot in some very different and difficult conditions. I think thanks to all of them. And I must make a specific mention of the young Sunny, who has, I suppose, I think she will capture the imagination of a lot of people, and the parents, and the brother, who the younger is here, the older is not there, but you all will see. So yeah, so I think that's how we actually were able to make the show.
Actually, being honest is being inspiring, right? You can say a lot of inspiring things because you want to say them, but you can also be very dishonest about it. And I think the best thing about the series is that it's really honest to who she is and the way she's told it. And that is the most inspiring thing, because most people can't be really honest about how they want to project themselves. Yeah.
Hi, Sunny. Were there any things from your life which you didn't want to be a part of this film?
A lot. It had to make sense to our story. So if it made sense, and whether it looked good or whether it was bad for me to divulge that information, then it needed to be done. But we had sat for, I don't know, maybe 6 months doing just me telling stories. So from those stories is how we've created, 20 episodes? 20 episodes of, a journey.
Hi, Sunny.
Hi.
How much time did you take to get convinced? It may not be easy initially. You wanted to know, but you wanted to know
I'm still trying to get convinced that I did the right thing. But from what I've seen, that Adi has shot is, it's really beautiful, and I'm really happy that if I was going to shoot this, I got to shoot with a director that let me be me. So I'm still on the fence whether this was the right choice, whether it was the wrong choice. I know deep down inside it was the right choice. I guess I'm just scared, that's all.
Yeah, so I think her stylist, Hitesh, who is here, it was while having a conversation with him, and he started telling us a lot about her and her past life. And that's when the moment came up that, there is a story about this girl who's lived life on her own terms. And it was a very interesting story.
He actually is the reason that this has happened.
Yes,
so
yes.
Thank you, Hitesh.
He was the seed of it.
And
little bro.
To be really honest, that, Z5 took the way we want to tell the story. This could have been done in hundreds of different ways. But they were also very convinced the way we wanted to tell the story, that's the way it should be said. I think that's, and in fact, they pushed us a lot to create what we have created today. So, entire Tarun, Nikhil, all those guys have immense contribution in whatever we have done today. And I thought we should say that. Actually, that's true.
మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.